Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Venilicious Tea and I'm here again with another quick idea. Today I'll be using my Ackee again once more with my chickpeas, my frozen chickpeas. So just stay tuned and see what I'm spoiling today and what I'll be serving up with. I have gone ahead and I've gone ahead and I have prepped my onions, my green onions, my garlic, my tomato, and my peppers. So this is all the seasoning that I'll be using today. So I'm gonna get my pot starting to get warm up. Today I'll be serving it with my jackfruit fritters. If you haven't had the ingredients, you have to go and watch my previous video. And also my plantains, I'll be serving that with some fried plantains too. Okay, I'll be using my coconut oil and I've added like 2 teaspoons to my pot already. And my pot for my fritters is now warm. So now I'll be adding my seasonings to my pot for my stew. I'm going to let this saute for a minute or two. So next I'll be adding my chickpeas to my seasonings. And I'm gonna leave that to saute for a minute or two. So this is where I'm actually gonna season my chickpeas. Because my Ackee is in a can, I don't want to season it with the Ackee because then it will be all crushed. So I'll be using my Mrs. Dash. Then I'm gonna cover this and let it simmer for a minute or two. So this is simmered and everything. So I'm just gonna add my Ackee to this. And just fold it in. We don't want to crush the Ackee too much because... So we're just going to fold this in. I'm going to give this a test to see what it tastes like. Well, not bad. So I'm going to cover this for a minute or two and let it simmer. So this is a plantain, and we use this a lot in the Caribbean. We use it for everything,
African
basically.
Too.
Africans too. So I'm gonna be serving that up with my plantains, and I just went ahead, peeled the skin off, and cut it into thin slices. And now I'm gonna fry it until it's golden brown. This is done in grapeseed oil. And we're gonna use this, fry it till it's golden brown. Just getting a clean fork. So this is what it looks like when it's golden brown on the other side. So this is done, and we're just gonna put them on the napkin and let them drain. So this is the same process. It's just a big plant, and I'm just doing it the same over again. This is my quinoa, my next thing to rice, and I'm gonna use half a cup today, and it's half a cup to half a cup of water, but I normally add a little bit more water to mine, so it's a little bit more fluffier. So I just add a little bit of sea salt, cover, let it steam, reduce my flame, and just let it cook. And it all depends on how fluffy you want it. That's the amount of water, but it's always half a cup to half a cup of water, 1 cup to 1 cup of water. So for this recipe, I'll be using Ackee. And this is a tin. And we will also need red kidney beans. That's in Spanish. There we go. Red kidney beans. Some onion, some garlic, some onion, and some green onions. And I went ahead and I did my plantains. And my squash, this is called chocho. Here I'm getting my oil ready with the turmeric, and I'll be burning my turmeric to get a little bit more flavor from it. And I'm using my coconut oil today. So I'm just gonna go ahead, put that in, let it burn for a little bit. Then I'll be adding all my ingredients together and let it saute for a little bit. Okay, then we'll be adding all my squash, my red kidney beans, and my plantains. I'll be adding my ackee last because it tends to crush if you add it too soon. So I'll be doing that last. And I'll be just wrapping it in, just cutting and folding it in so it doesn't go too soft. You know, we need all the flavors, so I'm just adding my Mrs. Dash to the mix to give it a little bit of flavor, and I also add some cayenne pepper to give it a little bit of kick. So I have shown you like two ideas how to use ackee, and this is the final product after one of the one that I did. This one is with the curry ackee with the quinoa, and I'm now going to serve it with fish on the side, and this is what it looks like when I so that's the stew ackee with the kidney beans, my plantain, my chocho, quinoa, and fish on the side. So that's the final product. So I would like you to like, comment, and subscribe, and also leave your comment and tell me what you think if you tried it. And until next time, this is Venilicious Tea. Thanks for watching.